Well, my profession in an English word is cabinet maker. On the contrary to a carpenter who builds houses, a cabinet maker, we make furniture and indoor inventory. So all what we work with is dried wood, dried to indoor humidity, and other materials like glass and steel. And it's in Danish furniture tradition, many things are combined. But mainly it's the hardwood, the solid wood that has got my love and attention, of course. So I'm totally fulfilled in my life, not as a designer, but working with designers. And I feel I have a saying as well in how things get to look in the end. We're talking about the solid wood and comparing it to the linoleum, the desktop linoleum, for instance, that we use a lot. And my love for both materials is because they're both living materials, and they're both natural materials. I mean, wood is of course straight nature, but linoleum is made almost entirely out of natural materials as well, and it's got the ability to be. It's kind of living in the way that if you make scratches in a desktop linoleum, the scratches will fix themselves. It will repair itself, and the scratch will disappear within a short while. Our approach in the workshop with all my employees as well is to do our best to optimize any product, to use our imagination to make a product that is not only durable and high quality, but indeed for the end user, it's supposed to be the best possible product to use, to work with in everyday life. Well, I mean, the warmth of feeling a surface in solid wood, like feeling a surface of linoleum, is the warmth and the softness of it. It's not like a piece of formica or a stone surface which is hard and cold. You can almost feel the liveliness of it and the nature of it. You can feel it with your hands. Like any cabinet maker who comes into a room and see any kind of a piece of furniture will always have to see with his hands. We have to touch it. We have to feel the bottom side, and we have to touch the assemblies and see how, oh, this is well done. And we appreciate it.